What was that?
Ah! I've been here before. This is the lovely earth.
Go careful. It could be dangerous in there.
Hey, don't worry about me. I have no fear.
Are you okay in there? Hello? Hello?
Why are you meddling around here? Anyway, what's your name?
Help me!
Ah, Arachnus and the Gravanta spaceship. It's a very good idea. Ah, as I say, quite a good idea.
Thank you, Doctor. Now is the time for you to be eaten.
Oh, look at that fire squint.
Maybe I can shoot it in the face with the fire extinguisher.
You spoiled it.
Hey, Doctor, look. Spraying that spider thing seems to have made some sort of weird portal here in the wall.
It's your decision if you want to go through or not. Do you answer me?
Well, you only live once. Let's go through.
Ooh, a tunnel.
There seems to be another portal just ahead. Look, Doctor.
I don't care. Let's go back and leave.
Huh. Are you always this moody? Well, I'm going in anyway. See ya. Going down! Come on then, Mr. Grumpy.
At least I just made a soft landing for you, stupid teenager Donna Sally person.
How do you know my real name?
Secrets. Anyway, this looks like a good new TARDIS design.
What design? Oh, I guess I'll follow.
This is my TARDIS. It's a police box because it got stuck like that one day. I'll describe.
It's bigger on the inside than the outside.
They always say that. It's really gonna be bigger on the inside than the outside. It looks exactly like the laboratory. See? Absorbed into the TARDIS.
This is all a bit too much to take in.
Okay, you're my new companion.
I will get my revenge in my new voice.
New companion? But I said I couldn't cope. Doctor, help! Help!